Why should I feel discouraged? And why should the shadows fall? Why should my heart feel lonely and yearn for heaven and home when Jesus is my fortress and a constant friend is he? For his eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches over me. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know, good God, he watches even now over me.
I see
because.